I got the opportunity to see Bahubali 2 movie one day after the release. Now let's see how did that day went along. Hi, good morning. Welcome to my channel. I'm super excited today because I'm going to Bahubali 2, the conclusion.
Don't mind, there is some renovation work going on. Yeah, what I'm saying is, this is not just another movie. If this is Bahubali 2 from SS Rajamouli sir. We are very proud of him. He's such a passionate director. It's a wonderful gift, Bahubali, to entire world. And this is the first movie we are watching in Bangalore. And theater is 10 kilometers from our home.
So this is what I'm wearing, a simple top and legging and no much makeup. I always like to keep simple and sweet. So let's get started to theater. Bahubali 1 is here, Bahubali 2 is here, one step above it. It has lots of emotional scenes which touches your heart and makes you cry. Even I cried. I became so emotional when I was watching the movie. And it also has wonderful graphics which makes you stunning. After waiting for 2 years, we finally can see the reason on the big screens. So why to wait? Come on friends, it's high time. Please go and watch in the big screens and don't miss the wonderful opportunity to see why Kattappa killed Bahubali. If you like my video, please hit a like, and if you're not a subscriber, please subscribe. Thank you for watching.